Here is the dome before we put the clear coat on, the clear glaze, just in case it gets screwed up somehow during the firing. This is what it looks like. Then we also have some glyphs on the inside of the dome to test it out to see how it goes with the firing. So there's just some random placement of them. There's that hole. Just to see, you know, as a test. This is the test dome, after all.